Hello everyone. In this video, I will discuss on some network security motivation. So this is one of my very favorite cartoon that you can see. Ghosts, vandals, hoons, they came and they does hack. And finally, geeks came, they also does hack. Now, you know what this hack means. To counter this hack, you have to have some knowledge of network security. You can see in the Cybercrime magazine, reported that cybersecurity talent crunch to create 3.5 million unfilled job globally by 2021. So you can understand that the huge opportunity is there in the field of cyber security or network security. India is the second largest after China in the uses of internet. You can see the top demands here: ethical hacker, information security analyst, intrusion and vulnerability analyst, digital forensic analyst, security software developer, chief information security officer, security architect, incident handlers. These are few of the posts on demand. Money invested in this domain, you can see $1 trillion was spent over the last 7 years. This is a 2018 report. So last 17 years on cybersecurity with 95% success. 46% says that they can't prevent attack from breaking into internal network each time it is attempted. 100% of CIOs believes a breach will occur through a successful phishing attack in next 12 months. Enterprises have seen 26% increase in security incidents. Despite increasing budget by 90% year to year on the network security. Here you can see the global attack types and sources. So in finance, you can see 17% of attacks done, and top attack types are web attack, service specific attacks, and DOS or DDoS. And top sources are from United States, China, and United Kingdom. Then technology sector, business and professional service, education sector, and government sectors are under attack. And you can say it, the percentages are quite significant. India's cyber situation, if you see, India ranks third in terms of highest number of internet users in the world after USA and China. The number has grown sixfold between 2012 to 2017 with a compound growth rate of 44%. India secures a spot among the top 100 spending countries, spam sending countries in the world. Alongside USA, India was ranked among the top 5 countries to be affected by cybercrime, according to a 22 October report by online security firm. Here are some of the attacks happened in India. Union Bank of India had an attack in July 2016. Then WannaCry ransomware attack happened in May 2017, and you know many of us was affected, and specifically if you want to, we can mention one name, that is the global ransomware attack took a toll in India with several thousand computers getting locked down by ransom seeking hackers. The attackers also impacted system belonging to Andhra Pradesh Police and state utilities of West Bengal. Then data trapped at Zomato happened in May 2017, and then June 2017 another Paytm ransomware attack. Now cyber disruption, if you see that more than 50% of the organization reportedly affected in 2017, and the maximum was affected by phishing and social engineering, then malware, then spear phishing, then denial of service, and out-of-date software ransomware. Threats, first is malware. They are basically the malicious software to disrupt computer, viruses and worms, threat of intellectual property or data, activism, then mobile devices and applications and their associated cyber attacks, social engineering, domain name system attacks, router security, denial of service attacks, and bottom line is easier to be a bad guy and volume of threat is grown. Here you can see the cybersecurity markets, different companies working in this domain. There is many companies who are using in IoT and IoT security, then threat intelligence, network endpoint security, mobile security, cloud security, behavioral detection, deception security, risk mediation, continuous network vulnerability, and quantum encryption, website security. Thank you for watching. We will meet in the next video.